He's just very skittish donkey for some reason.
I know.
You're fine. And you can tell he's nervous. He turns his butt towards me. He kind of tucks his tail, which is all stuff that they do when they're scared. Luckily, I know he's not really a picker. At least I haven't pushed him enough to make him pick. And so what I'll do is I'll stand here, and I just kind of hold the halter out. And as soon as he turns towards me, yes, yes, and treat. Good boy. Again, I'm leaving him a clear space, either in front of him or behind him. He can get away. I'm not trapping him. Good boy. Good. And I just do a couple strokes on his shoulder. Yes. And then step away. And hand him a treat. Touch. Let's see if we can get him up this way a little bit more, a little closer. Come on, Hansel. So I'm just holding a hand target out. It means just holding my hand out. And he's coming over. Good. Hand up. Good. Yes. I'm just rewarding the smallest attempt to not hurt. I'm going to pet him on the other side of the neck. Good boy.
Good job.
Got my halter ready. Step up towards his head and I'm scratching his outside cheek. By his nose. Good boy.
Good job, Hansel.
Good boy. As soon as I have that secure, yes, I think it's a treat.
Good job.
Good job. That's what with me. I'll hold the hand target out. He knows to follow the hand target. Good boy. Good job. Good job, Hansel.
Good boy.
Good boy. Good job.
Good boy, Hansel. Yes.